all my family over there, and I wanted all of them to be like, my mom's side would probably get 150, and that's just a close family. My dad would probably be like 100. But yeah, we have a big family. I started coming like since I was 13. The religious ceremony was basically just like a normal mass, but the priest just like directed it more towards us and how we were in change as adults and wore dress with pink, because that's like my favorite color. I was really excited when I first saw it. It was like so much, I couldn't even like sit right, and then I couldn't like use the bathroom alone. I had to have like 3 people in there, and they didn't fit in the bathroom. So I was like, yeah, I was just like really stressed. My friends, they were like, oh, I can imagine you in dress up, like you're never gonna see the pictures. They like the opposite of me. I'm more sporty than my sister. And she's like curly girl. I like to dance a lot, and I like to listen to music. And she's into like reggaeton and durangense, which I don't like at all. That's like the dream of a quinceañera, to dance with their dad. And then that's when the party starts. Everyone was going crazy. Some of them were yelling.